In Google Sheets, checkboxes are a great way of seeing yes or no answers, whether some action has been taken or not. For me, say I want to read a chapter each day of a particular business book, I'm going to write out some action points to help reinforce that message, and then I'm going to take one action. So one action point that I'm going to put into practice that day. And so to create the checkboxes is really easy. You don't have to draw anything. To create the checkboxes then, what we need to do is highlight this. So I click on here, down to here, Monday to Friday, and simply go insert checkbox. And then we're done. Now, notice that when you use those checkboxes, if I click on here, that is set to false. And if I click there, it changes that value to true. If I can say, oh, well, I read the chapter, but I didn't take any action. I wrote the action points out, but I didn't actually take any action. Tuesday, I did all three. And Wednesday, I skipped. I didn't even read the chapter. Oh, dear. And then Thursday, we start again. So you can see really quickly which ones you have done. Now, to delete the check boxes, we can uncheck them. Notice this changes from true to false when I uncheck it. But to delete them, you simply highlight the cells that you want to delete, starting from here down to there. Hold the shift key down and then press the delete button. So that's checkboxes on Google Sheets. We'll see in a later video how to do some fancy formatting with those checkboxes.